Hey guys, this is Chadley with MetalWorks with another update on our 63 Riviera build. As you can see, Heath has been continuing to work on the body. He's got the firewall and the door jams done. At the same time, we sent the chassis out, the Art Morrison chassis out for powder coat, and then moved on to all the components as far as the engine and transmission and all the components for the engine, getting them painted. So we got a bunch of footage for you guys to check out. Let's jump on into it. All right, you can see they've got the Riviera body off the Art Morrison chassis. Heath is working on the firewall. Been a while since we saw the chassis last. Okay, we can see the Riviera has been shot in epoxy. So they did the firewall after the body work was completed. As well as the jams. Then they also sprayed anywhere that there were cut throughs in the body work. Now you can see Heath is getting the jams and that with a fine pad. And with the body off the Art Morrison chassis, Nick has come in now and done all the finish welding that he couldn't access until the body came off. And then he's metalworked all those areas. So now at this point, the chassis can be sent off for powder coat.
Alright, you can see that the Art Morrison chassis is heading out for powder coat. The frame is back from powder coat and in the body shop. I've also been prepping all of the shields for the Riviera for paint as well. You can see all the shields are out of the booth, been painted and undercoated. Right here you can see that Trevor's been working on the brake calipers. These are Wilwoods. We have smoothed off the Wilwood logo. We're going to be doing our own design on there. Meanwhile, Heath has been working on the bottom side of the deck lid, getting that all body worked and prepped out for paint. Here you can see that the engine and components are getting prepped for paint, as well as the transmission. So the intake, the Holley intake, will also be painted to match the engine, as well as all of the components for the front drive kit that have been blasted and prepped for paint.
underneath has all the engine components and the engine and transmission in color. So main components in this bluish green, then all the components in black.
Alright guys, that's where things stand on the Riviera build, so check back soon, we'll be bringing you some more footage.